Welcome to Paraphrase, a web-based translation management system for enterprises. Paraphrase is used by organizations that want to save significant time and effort producing high-quality translations while keeping their data secure and confidential. And one of its features is the ability to translate a scanned document from one language to another while retaining much of the original layout and formatting. At Paraphrase, we use a robust OCR engine to convert your scanned doc to editable text that provides much more accurate results than competitor solutions. However, there are some circumstances in which your scanned document might not translate accurately, so we're going to cover some important points so that you can get the most out of your Paraphrase experience. In order to understand what yields high-quality results for scanned document translation, it's essential to understand OCR. OCR stands for Optical Character Recognition. And this is the technology that allows your computer to read text characters in an image file or PDF. When you upload a scanned document to Paraphrase, OCR is automatically applied to your scanned document, and your scanned document is converted to editable text. The quality of the OCR'd editable text file is the number one determiner of the quality of the translation you will receive. You can now do the following with Paraphrase in regards to scanned documents. Translate text in a crooked document. Translate text within tables and, in many cases, retain the table design and layout. Translate black text against a gray background. While our OCR has dramatically improved, there are still ways that your text can be misread in the scanned document you attempt to translate with Paraphrase. You might receive subpar results if your scanned document contains any of the following: text covered by stamps, text covered by watermarks, text covered by handwriting, drastic creasing that obstructs your text, text showing through from the other side, another document layered on top of it. If text is cut off mid-sentence, this creates a very poor translation. Text within embedded images, very low contrast between the background and text, graphics on dark backgrounds, ornate or heavily scripted text, and handwritten text, as OCR technology cannot yet accurately recognize it. Results can vary depending on the result of the scan and the severity of the text obstructions. You may need to prep your scanned document before you attempt to translate it by removing any text blocks with obstructions. If your scanned documents are high resolution, which means they're scanned at 300 dpi or higher, your document might bypass some of the potential obstacles we just outlined. Some documents will translate better as a JPEG, and others will translate better as a PDF. We've seen it go both ways. Here are some tips for getting the best scanned document translation results with Paraphrase. Make sure there are no missing characters, fragmented words, or incomplete sentences. Scan all documents in at a 300 dpi or higher. High-res files will likely be more than 1 megabyte per page, but not always. Avoid text obstructions when possible. Avoid handwritten text or extremely ornate fonts. Play around with file formats. Sometimes when you convert a PDF to JPEG, you get better results. You might translate the PDF and not be satisfied with it, and then translate a JPEG and get better results. But this isn't always the case. It might take some experimentation on your part to get the best translation results. Organizations that receive or produce a large number of scanned PDF documents might want to publish some standards to get the best results with the least amount of effort. You may need to request a better PDF to produce a high-quality translation. If you translate a scanned document and receive a gibberish translation, it means that Paraphrase cannot successfully OCR the text. In most cases, this is a result of the resolution of the document being too low. In some cases, you'll need to rescan the document at a higher resolution to get better results. Alternatively, try to get your hands on the original electronic document and translate that. In summary, Paraphrase is a great solution for translating scanned documents. However, there are limitations, and you may need to do some testing to get the best results. Keep in mind that the lower the quality the document is, the harder it is for Paraphrase to deliver a quality translation. Want to learn more about Paraphrase? Visit www.paraphrase.com to get started, or speak with a representative to schedule a demo and see if Paraphrase is right for your organization.